Hey y'all, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Kori Ashton in San Antonio, Texas, and I have to give a shout out to our local WordPress meetup community, and specifically Yusuf Chowdhury, who heads that up. And thank you so much for every single WordPress Wednesday at the end of the month. You get together this awesome crew of South Texas and specifically San Antonio area folks interested in WordPress. Y'all meet together totally for free and hang out, and Yusuf actually teaches these videos. So if you're in the South Texas or San Antonio area, try to make it down. But if you're not, Yusuf also does a live feed broadcast on Facebook for all those workshops. So I will put a link to his live feed in the description box below. You guys have to check him out. He is a wealth of knowledge. And some of the stuff that he's been teaching recently, I've even been learning. So it's just phenomenal. I'll be talking a little bit more about a resource that he provided in this video as well. Today we want to look specifically at Google Analytics inside of your WordPress website. How do you put it in there? How do you connect the two? What's the easiest way to do that? Now, obviously, you have to go over to Google Analytics, literally just Google Analytics, and set up a free account with them. What it's basically doing is you're telling Google, I'm totally fine with you tracking the visitors to my website. You're giving them permission. You're opting in. When you do that, though, all they're going to do is give you a little bit of a nerd code, a little snippet of code. And you have to go back to your website and put that code back on your website so that the two of them can communicate. So how do you do that easily and simply inside of the world of WordPress? I've talked about this topic before. One of the plugins that I highly recommended a while back, and I'll put the link to that video in the description box below, was super simple Google Analytics. Now, currently, it hasn't been updated to 4.9.2, which is, as of today, the version of WordPress that we're running. So if you're watching this video in the future, whatever version WordPress core that you're running, be sure that any plugin for that matter is compatible. So this one though, this particular plugin only allows you to take the nerd code. When you sign up for Google Analytics, Google will give you what's called a UA number, a unique number that you'll be able to take over. And once you install this plugin, it gives you this little screen that you can copy and paste your own code inside of. So that's pretty cool, but it doesn't do anything else other than link your website with Google Analytics. So you still have to then go over to Google Analytics and log in all the time and see what's tracking, see how many visitors you have and all the analytics. Now, Yusuf taught us a few weeks ago about a really cool tool called MonsterInsights. And there is a free version, but there's definitely a more advanced paid version. Now this thing, this is kind of a beast, just like it says, it's a monster. It's gonna allow you to track everything, and it's gonna put all of the stats like literally right inside of your dashboard. So it's a really cool tool that brings all those nerd code tracking elements, all the charts, all the information directly to your dashboard. So be sure to come over and check this out. I'll put the links to these in the description box below as well. I'm not affiliate marketing. I'm just telling you about a really cool resource that might help you better track your traffic. I mean, you have to know who's coming to your site, right? You have to know that. All right, shout out to Yusuf. Thanks so much, team. Bye-bye.